Now, King Amongst Kings going a little roughly in the score up. He's galloping. He'll get him down now, though. As the Sorceress moves up with Dashmar, King Amongst Kings. Also going roughly there was Royal Delight, but Luke's got him into his gear. So they're just about set to go. Set, ready. And away. Getting out well, Royal Delight's looking for the lead. The Knight and crosses the Sorceress, King Amongst Kings. Next in the field then would have been Dashmar drifting back through the field. As getting by it, Ronzel, Jack and White out. King Amongst King goes forward. In the run around the first corner, Royal Delight, the leader, led from the Sorceress. King Amongst Kings behind them. Next in the field would have been El Capitan. Getting through the field, Royal then would have been Ronzel, Jack. Back to second last, El Capitan. And last is the old bloke, Dashmar. At the judge, three laps left to go. When Royal Delight led from two and led by a metre to King Amongst Kings. Behind them, the Sorceress. One out, one back, Ronzel Jack. Next on the outside, El Capitan at the 16 and last, Dashmar. Running down the back, Royal Delight travelling all right at the moment, led by a metre and a half. Up on its outside, King Amongst Kings. Behind them, the Sorceress, Ronzel Jack. Second last at the 1400 metre mark, El Capitan, and ahead away to Dashmar. On the northern corner, they back the speed off and Royal Delight, led by a metre. Up on its outside, King Amongst Kings, and behind him in the 1-1 is Ronzel Jack. Next on the inside of runners then would have been the Sorceress, who lost a little ground on the corner. As they come up now with 1,200 left to go, second last El Capitan and last Dashmar. By the judge, and it's Royal Delight ahead in front of King Amongst Kings, behind them the Sorceress, Ronzel Jack. Second last El Capitan and last on the inside's Dashmar. About to head to the back, 1,100 left to go. And Royal Delight got clear under its own steam and led from Ronzel Jack, who went up outside it. Struggling already then, King Amongst Kings, so too the Sorceress. Back behind them, second last El Capitan and last of all Dashmar. 800 left to go. And it's on the inside, Royal Delight, a metre in front of Ronzel Jack. The Victorians have kicked well clear, running on around the outside, trying to pick up some ground then. It would have been behind them, El Capitan, struggling the Sorceress, also King Among Kings, as they come up with a lap to go, and well back at the tail end of the field's Dashmar. By the judge, a lap out, Royal Delight on the insides, headed now on the outside by Ronzel Jack, and they're well clear of El Capitan and the Sorceress. Well back, King Amongst Kings and Dashmar. 400 left to go. Ronzel Jack took a clear lead and bounded away. Raced 8 metres clear now of Royal Delight, who can do no more, and a long gap, El Capitan, then the Sorceress, but 250 left to go. It's all Ronzel Jack. It's 10 metres in front of Royal Delight. 30 metres away then would have been El Capitan. 15 then to the Sorceress. A well back King Amongst Kings and Dashmar. But they're spread out over 150 metres as they come into the straight. But it's Ronzel Jack with a big lead. Straightens up for Raz Slater and's going a bolt in the last. And Pud McDonald. And it's all Ronzel Jack wins by 22 metres on the line. Second in would have been Royal Delight and then El Capitan. Behind them would have been the Sorceress. And Dashmar's got up to beat King Amongst Kings home. So it was a space job in the last. Yeah, so it's not a space rocket, a space job. There was plenty of real estate there. What do we think, Peanuts? You agree? I just had to refer to the assaulted nuts down on the fence. Or assaulted nuts, not assaulted. So the winner, Ronzel Jack, driven by Ray Slater, trained by Alan McDonald. Second in will go to number two, Royal Delight, Luke Watson. Third in to four, El Capitan, Cassie Robinson. And we're waiting for the judge to scroll back for fourth. Phil, don't let us keep you up there, mate. If you want to have a nap? No Now we've got an overall time in the last, an overall time of 254.90. Now, I've cheated the winner out of a little bit of real estate. It's won by 32.3 metres, or 32.2 metres, with three between second and third. And there is all clear. All clear after the last. The pay on the winner, number six, Ronzel Jack, driven by Raz Slater.